came to Michigan as pure as he could be. He didn't smoke, he didn't drink or use profanity. But when he became connected with this fraternity, he joined the ranks of those in search of violent equity. For we are, we are, we are, we are, we are the Delta guys. We're here to tell, we drink like hell and vodka, gin and rye. And if the seas are whiskey, we surely drink and drive. For we are, we are, we are, we are, we are the Delta guys. Adam was the first man the Delta guys took in. And Moses was the second one who ever wore the pin. And Socrates the wisest, although he was a bum. And if Julius Caesar come to life, we was the son of a gun.
We are with a bunch of intergenerational Delta guys from many years. We're here celebrating a reunion of 2014. It's a great year, and we're working hard on building a new house. We have $700,000 committed to build a new house against our million-dollar pledge, and I want to tell you the rest about why we need the new house.
Actives, and more importantly, their parents, have higher expectations for housing than they did, than the house meets today. Secondly, the house does not meet the Ann Arbor code requirements, and thirdly, with a 55 active chapter, we just don't have enough capacity for both the living in as well as the social activities we expect from a fraternity. But the reality is, if we don't build a new chapter house, this is what it's going to look like in a couple of years. The new house is being designed as a fraternity house and not a residence. It will house 34 brothers in 14 suites with ensuite bathrooms. There'll be 16 paved parking places in the new house, and space-wise, it'll be almost double the space of the current house. The architect estimates the new house will cost $2.5 million. We'll get a bank loan for $1.5 million, leaving a required alumni donation of $1 million. So far, we received pledges of $750,000 from 80 brothers, including one gift of over $100,000, which is absolutely fantastic. We're waiting to hear from the remaining 350 brothers who have not yet chosen to participate in our new chapter house campaign. Remember, your gift can be spread over a three-year period of time. Gifts of $10,000 or more are tax deductible. And we can also handle stock donations as well as donations of highly appreciated stock. We need the pledge agreements signed and in the hands of the Alumni Building Corporation by December 15th so we can qualify for a bank loan, which is anticipated needing at the end of the year to maintain our construction schedule.
My name is David Falconer. I graduated class of 62 from the University of Michigan. I've just made a major donation to the new Chapter House Fund of Delta Chi, and I'd like to explain to you why I made this donation. My years at Delta Chi were some of the most rewarding and exciting ones of a lifetime. I made new friends that became brothers, that became lifetime friends and associates. I also enjoyed a robust social life, which would not have been possible as an independent. And I was fortunate enough to have a big brother named Jerry McDonald, who subsequently became the CEO of Comerica, and who took me under his wing and taught me how to operate in a democratic environment like the Delta Chi Fraternity House.
In terms of how to donate, two choices. One, go to the website, deltachimichigan.com, and you'll see the pledge form agreement is there and available on the website. Alternatively, give me a call at 912-655-4651, and I can walk you through all the details of donation.
Thank you, brothers. This is what you'll see in the fall of 2016.
Oh, we are, we are, we are.